Alright, welcome back to Interactive Studios, where we showcase the latest and greatest games. I'm your host, DJ Beavis. We're going to continue our showcase of Gears 5. So if you've got any questions, guys, please do drop it in chat. I'm more than happy to answer any questions you may have. If you're on one of our retailer websites, thank you for tuning in. And make sure you do click on that chat icon so you can interact with us live here in the studio. And we're going to have some more fun. We're going to jump back into a versus AI. And we're going to go up against some bots and have a bit more fun and play on advance. A little bit later, we'll jump back in some more Horde, and then we'll jump back into Escape as well too. Ooh. Right, let me, see what's going on here. Alright, let me quit that out. Go back in. Jump back in. I love this intro. It's really cool. Get back into it. Come on, connect. Connect. Oh, hold on. Thank you. Just let it connect. Weird. We'll just give it a minute. It should be alright. Still says connecting. Come on. There we go. I was gonna say. Well, let's see if we can get back into it. There we go. Ah, there's Cat in the Mill. Hey, nice. That's what I'm talking about. There's Lani. I think Lani. K Get a swarm grenade. Where's the swarm grenade? There he is. Oh. Go to the Forza Horizon 4.
Take the objective. Flank. Take the objective.
Hey there.
Thanks. Group up. Flank. Take the objective. Flank. Take the objective. Flank up. Group up. Flank up. Take there.
Thanks.
So she's all set up, good to go. Let's check our character here. Oh, hello, Rich Noble team. It's hilarious. It sounds like a robot. Bop. Oh, that's too funny. Alright, let me just check here. Interesting. Hey, Tori Drew, how are you, buddy? That's good, man. Yeah, we're back. Thanks, so. Well, welcome back. Yeah, welcome back. Thanks, Miss Noss. Oh, King of the Hill and Icebound. Nice. This should be good fun. Validating match. Yeah, it's awesome. It's really good. Really good. Loving it. So much fun. So much fun. Roar. Love it. Thanks for the host, Tori. Ooh. It's a dead end. Ha! It's a dead end. You can't go anywhere. Okay. That's a bit silly. Wrong move, buddy. Wrong move. Yeah, dance for me. Oh, that's hilarious. Ah! Double kill. Any more? Oh, what's the best multiplayer mode on this? Escape. So much fun. Escape is just amazing. Escape is so good. I love Escape. Come on, buddy. Four against one. Oh, I love it. This is so good. So good. Oh, the double. That's all right, racing bullets. Good shot. Wow, I'm very nearly impressed. Hit me up. Good shot. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, good shot. Oh, what? Missed him. Oh, he was there. Oh, I thought he was dead. Hey, Test. Testy, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. thanks Tess, appreciate it. That was good. That was pretty crazy. Look at that, 58 eliminations. Oh, that's crazy. That was too good. That was a good game. Something happened there. Thanks you, thanks Terse for the hype. So we're going to jump into horde mode now. See if we can Oh, come on. Network connection lost. Sorry guys, just bear with us. I love the medals. The medals are heaps cool. Right. Nice. Should be good. So we're playing Horde on Exhibit. It's going to be interesting. No. Alright, alright. Give it a go on beginner. See how it is. It's the waiting game, Grumpy. Tripper, how are you? How are you, buddy? Thank you. can't play escape. And game's crashed. Okay. Still connecting, guys. Sorry. Oh really? That's awesome, Grumpy. How'd you find it? How'd you find Versus? Yeah, I think so. A lot of people are playing, I think. Ah, it's alright. You'll get used to it. That's the beauty of Gears. It starts off hard, but then it gets easier and easier and easier. Well, that's good. Nice. Ultimate Game Pass is well worth it. Nice. That's good. It sure is. Sure is. Nice. Yeah, being the 90, I just think they're busy, man. I just think they're busy. There's a lot of people playing. A lot of people playing. It's crazy. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I saw the tweet they put out. So... Nice. Yeah, we don't have any of that, Grumpy. We don't have any of that. Ah, all good, all good. Yeah, nice. It's pretty cool. Oh wow, he's already on 11. The store's pretty cool. I like the store. The store's pretty cool. Nice. Get sweaty pack. Pretty good, $100. You get 6,000 iron plus 4,000 bonus iron. That's crazy. Nice. Oh, really? Yeah, I saw that status be the 90. Yeah, I just saw that then, I just read it. Came up. So they're updating servers and stuff. Get some stability. Alright, what we'll do, guys, is we'll come back to it. Looks like they're having some server issues. What can we do? What can we do? Clock. Yeah, nice, Crumpy. Nice. Alright guys, we're going to have a quick break. Obviously there's some server issues, so we won't be able to play, but we'll play some previously recorded content for you. My apologies, hopefully we'll be back a bit later, and we'll continue on our showcase a bit then, so definitely stick around, we'll play some previously recorded content. As always, thanks for watching. Please do check your favorite retailers for Gears of 5 Ultimate Edition. It is available, it is an awesome game, even though they're sort of sorting out some issues at the moment, but it is an awesome game. Please do check for Ultimate Game Pass as well too. You can get Gears 5 Ultimate with Ultimate Game Pass, and then the Standard Edition launches on the 10th of September. So definitely do check your favorite retailers, and definitely check out that Game Pass as well too. We'll be right back. And don't go anywhere. No worries. Hold on.